Many people ask themselves how large must a print server be in order to process a variety of print jobs. It's difficult, however, to determine just how big print jobs can be. We want to give you a brief idea of that in this video. Here, I've written a sentence in a text editor. Let's look at the size of the EMF file. It's 2 kilobytes. The print queue is configured so that it creates a print file instead of the printout. Here we can see that this is now 94 kilobytes in size. That already is a remarkable increase. This table summarizes it quite well. Here you can also see that the file size can be exponentially greater depending on the program. For example, you can see that different size print jobs are created with Paint, our picture viewer. The program even plays a crucial role when it comes to PDFs. Basically, first an EMF or an XPS spool file is created. XPS can be processed directly by some printers. However, EMF cannot be processed by printers at all. That's why rendering to a Postscript or PCL file still takes place. This additional processing results in larger print files, especially when you want to print over long distances, for example via wide area networks. Then the question of print formats and sizes becomes very relevant. And for this, ThinPrint offers comprehensive compression options. If you still want to know more about EMF, XPS, PCL, or Postscript printing formats, then make sure to take a look at the next video.